Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about changing wiper blades for the 2015 Audi S7. But first, why do we have to change a wiper blade that is old, stolen, damaged, or not working properly? It is very important to keep yourself safe when driving. And if you are looking for the wiper blade replacement size for the 2015 Audi S7, I have already looked it up. Just check the video description and I will try to leave the info there as well. The wiper blade replacement size for the 2015 Audi S7 is 26 inches for the driver and 21 inches for the passenger. The blade size is the same for both sides, or the replacement size is different for the driver and for the passenger. So once again, the wiper blade replacement size for the 2015 Audi S7 is 26 inches for the driver and 21 inches for the passenger. And if your 2015 Audi S7 uses a different size, or if you know a cheaper place to buy a wiper blade replacement for the 2015 Audi S7, be sure to comment down below and let the rest of us know. Don't forget to check the video description for its recent price. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe.